All right, we are about to get to know our guest artist for today, a man that goes by the name of Shadley Scruder, who recently released a song titled Cape Town Kaapse Ding at the 2019 Cape Town Street Parade. Obviously, a huge, huge event on the calendar to kick off the new year. But his latest mission is something pretty incredible, very noble. He is helping to raise funds, in fact, 200,000 rand for one Abdul Hakim's operation. And we're here to just talk to him about that and also about his budding career right now. But great to have you with us this morning, man, and Happy New Year to you.
Same to you guys. Thank you so much for having me.
Oh, no, it's a pleasure to have us
here. And thanks for the coffee, yo.
Really, it's really
the coffee's good.
Thanks, Princess.
Says Princess. Yeah. We'll tell her that later. No, but like back to you. You're hosting a show at the Balville Theatre and you're trying to raise 200,000 rand for 3-year-old Abdul Hakim's operation. Sure. How did the initiative come about?
Well, a couple of, about a month or two ago, I walked in, you know, in a mall. I would actually mention the mall, which is Canal Walk. Mm. And I came across this young chap with his mom. And as, you know, we're talking, we exchanged contact details and things like that, without knowing I had his mom on Facebook. And I made contact with her, but without even speaking about the, you know, with little Hakim. And we, you know, asking her questions about how is he doing and whatever the case may be. And, you know, she told me that he suffered a near drowning. That's the reason why the way he is. And he needs to go for an operation in order to get his functionality back.
Oh, wow.
In order. So that's going to take place in June, the operation. Currently now, as we are speaking, they are in India. They left on Saturday morning. They went for the checkup for him, and they will be back on Thursday.
Oh, man.
In a couple of days to obviously, you know, provide feedback and things like that. So this is a show that's currently I'm putting together for him. That's taking place on the 6th of March at the Balville Theatre. It's quite a sad thing. I'm not ready to meet him yet.
Wow.
As like physically, I just saw him and I walked away. That's it. It's quite difficult.
What was it about that moment, that interaction, the understanding of the situation that appealed to you as a person and made you go, well, I'm going to use my talent and try and help this family and help this little one to raise money for the operation that's needed?
Well, you know, I'm always the one that's doing events, like fundraising events. People would contact me, Shadley, you know, we need you to perform and whatever the case may be. But this time around, I'm doing it for someone.
Mm.
I'm doing it out of my own. I've made contacts with a lot of Cape Town artists, you know, that's in the industry. For example, the first person to respond to my message at 3 o'clock in the morning was Yasin Barnes.
Wow.
To say that he's on board. And you know, the beauty about this is that the entire artists, we have about 14 artists that's performing, including the band as well. They came at no cost.
That's huge.
The mother, Tasneem, and I spoke to her this morning, just before I came here, and she told me that, you know, we need to give these people at least petrol money or something.
Mm.
You know, even though, you know, you're trying to raise 200K, we do know that Balville Theatre takes only 750 people.
Yeah.
But, you know, her main aim is this is towards a funding for him to reach that 200K.
Absolutely, that's amazing. And for the fact that she's still wanting to give petrol money, even though you guys are trying to raise funds for her. But let's speak back to your talent. You were recently an opening act at the Cape Town Parade, or some people know as the parade. How was that? Take us through it. What was the highlight of that experience for you?
Well, it was last year I released the Cape Town thing, Kaapse Ding, that was written by myself and Clive Ridgway, produced by Clive Ridgway. And that song was, you know, the main song for 2019. However, there is a new song that is currently out that was released on Saturday as well. And then
fresh.
I was
fresh.
Yeah, and then I was asked to be the opening act for the Cape Town Street Parade. It was tough because everything was on the last minute. Myself and the band rehearsed like 2 o'clock in the morning, like we did last night for this show.
Dedication, bro. Dedication.
So it was amazing, you know, getting the people on their feet, and also, you know, it's part of my culture as well.
Yeah.
That's what I do. I'm performing this Saturday as well for competition, which I'm doing the comic song at the Athlon Stadium for the Triple Car Arts competition. So you know, the Cape Town Street Parade is one of the biggest events that I could say that you know, to perform at. it's so amazing, yeah. honestly. And thank you so much to obviously the organizers, especially Yad Peters, that got me on board to be part of this event.
Yeah, listen, we're wishing you all of the best with this massive show that you're going to be hosting to raise money at the Belleville Theatre. Just quickly give us details. Where can people buy tickets and support?
So obviously there's contact details. You can contact myself or Tasneem. I will share that information with you guys. You guys can just pop it to the people. Yeah. And then obviously there will be radio interviews as well. So they might just stay tuned and they can also check me out on Facebook.
Yeah.
And some more information. I finally got a page, guys.
Shadley Schroeder.
Spelled there we go.
S-C-H-R-O-E-D-E-R.
There we go.
And we have the man, of course, with his band that are going to be performing live for us on this Tuesday morning. Cannot wait for all of that. Do not miss out. We're going to take a quick break and we'll be back.